You could have done anything else. You could have let them go. You could have freed Faith and Lily from those fucking ribbons instead of murdering them.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Jordy, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die, do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
I told you.
Wait, how is she involved in all this?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
Wait, those were your ribbons? You're in on this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea, a gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were gonna be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the crooked man showed up and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
I told you. Sometimes all your options are shit.
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches can...
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really...
Just shut up.
You're right. It's your life.
I know what I've done.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait.
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them, what I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't! Vivian! No! Fuck! No, 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 no! Why'd you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian! Shit!
Damn it!
Shh.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just... Oh.
Damit sind die anderen Frauen zumindest
fuck.
Befreit.
Get up. Get up.
Don't think so, Bigby.
Ah, oh, da kommt ja alles raus.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, alright? For both of us.
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Josh, ich kann mich nicht daran erinnern. Warte, bitteschön.
By the river. All right. Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole.
Er wird's dann erinnern, er ist tot, Alter.
You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you want to do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with.
That's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right. We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know what I did.
Okay. Ich konnte ihn nicht leiden lassen, also so ein Arsch bin ich dann auch nicht. Ich hab alles, was ich wissen muss. Dieser Club hat für immer geschlossen. Boah, episch! Pudding and Pie. Das war's wohl. Es wird Zeit für den Krumm. Aber jetzt müssen ja die anderen beiden Mädels ja frei sein. Waren ja noch zwei, oder? Waren es jetzt noch zwei oder drei Mädels? Mit der waren es drei, glaube ich. Mit der Blonden. Das heißt, die anderen beiden müssen jetzt frei sein. Shattered Metal Wheels. Vielen Dank. Noch einmal reinschauen.
Still more. He's here, all right.
Okay. Dann wollen wir uns den krummen Mann ein letztes Mal stellen.
Of course.
Das hält mich nicht davon ab. Coole Tür. Geht automatisch wieder zu, obwohl es eine schöne dicke Stahltür war anscheinend. Jetzt ist so fest aufgeschlagen, dass er in der Mauer wieder drin stecken geblieben wäre, ey. Einfach nur für einen coolen Auftritt, ey. Was weiß ich denn vor? Okay. Was haben wir hier?
So this is where they've been sending these.
Aha. Ich habe einen Mumantai bekommen. Jetzt kommt keiner mehr raus.
Big B Wolf.
Bloody Mary.
The big bad wolf. You used to be something.
And du? So nah waren sie uns also. Hier haben sie uns auch die ganze Zeit beobachtet. Hier scheint es, wenn sie direkt in die Kamera reingucken würden.
They used to fear you. They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
Scheiße. Okay, was wird hier hergestellt? Ist ein bisschen hakelig die Steuerung hier gerade. Die Hier haben sie die Silberkugeln für mich hergestellt.
But I have some business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you finish, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Get out of my way now. Don't make this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
Wow, what a man. Stealing punches while my back is turned. Didn't your mother ever teach you to fight proper?
Vergiss es. Vergiss es. Fresse, du Dumme! Gleichberechtigung! Wenn eine Frau schlägt, schlage ich zurück. Hinter dir. Wo könnten spiegelnde Reflexionen sein? Ist sie verdammt nochmal. Okay, es war vielleicht keine ganz so grandiose Idee, hier hochzurennen. Halt! Oh fuck! Ich hab vergessen, B zu drücken. Verdammt nochmal. Fuck.
Where are you? Come out and face me.
What the fuck? Du hast da was stecken im Gesicht. Bigby, sie hat ganz viele spitze Sachen in ihrem Körper, womit sie dir wehtun kann. Jetzt hast du es natürlich noch tiefer in dein Fleisch gebohrt. Ist es dir bewusst? Ich glaube, das ist ihm bewusst. Ladesequenz wieder, sehr schön. Epischer Kampf hier. Bloody Mary. Großen Bösen. Fuck! Was zum Teufel? What the fuck, du dumme Sau, was soll ich denn machen? Halt, halt! Oh, X! Sehr schön! Und hier, den Knopf! Zack! Und gleich die nächste! Ja, hier, bam! Unfallmodus! Und bam, in Gesicht! Jetzt werde ich auch noch eingekesselt. Jetzt reicht's hier! Ihr blöden Lutschen! What the fuck?